Hi and welcome back to my channel. In this video, I will teach you how to speak Finnish in 4 minutes. You probably already know that Finnish is one of the hardest languages to learn in the world, but I'm about to prove you wrong. Just kidding. I'm gonna be teaching you some useful things, so don't worry. Let's begin. So let's start with the basics. So there's actually many ways you can say hello in Finnish, which include hey, moi, and then if you use the double hello, it's a goodbye. So moi moi. Hey, hey, that's pretty easy. So, and these greetings can be used for both hello and goodbye. Terve, moro. And for goodbye, you can also use moido, moikka, terve. We kind of covered that already. It's pretty funny how we have so many ways of greeting each other and saying goodbye, even though we never want to talk to strangers. And then if you're in a situation where you feel like, okay, I can actually kind of make a conversation with this person, you can say to them, mitä kuuluu? That means, how are you? Mitä kuuluu? Is still pretty easy, it's not that hard. And if someone asks you how you are, you can say, hyvä. That means good. I know it's like kind of difficult, but it's, yeah. Just say, hyvä. And that can be actually the end of the conversation then. So this is not for the purpose of small talk so much, because we're really bad at small talk, so. Another good thing to know is that, I don't know what my accent sounds like. Another good thing to know that Finland in Finnish is Suomi. So actually I think we should be called Suomis. Another useful thing to learn is how to order a beer. Yks kalja. So that's one beer. If you just order a beer, you will get a beer. And also it's important to remember that in Finland we don't really do like the round, so that's why it's okay just to learn yks kalja, because you're ordering for yourself, you're not ordering for your friend. And we don't say please or anything like this because we don't have a please in our language at all. So you don't have to worry about being rude. It's similar ordering a coffee, so you just say yks coffee. What? Finglish. Yks kahvi. And you will get black filtered coffee. If you want something else than black coffee, then you can just be like cappuccino, you know, like just to kind of sound Finnish if you want, or latte. Since we don't have a please in our language, if you want to be super polite, you could say kiitos at the end of like your order. So that can kind of like replaces the please, but it's also thank you. What did I just say? So thank you is kiitos. And if you really want to be polite, you can also say anteeksi. It means excuse me or I'm sorry. So anteeksi should be used in situations where you bump into other people and stuff like that. However, Finnish people don't really use this, so don't expect people to say this to you when they bump into you or anything like this. If you're on a night out in Finland and you really want to get to know people, you could ask what their names are. So you could be like, mikä sun nimi on? And that's still fairly easy. Mikä sun nimi on? And then you can say, mun nimi on, and then tell your name. If you're interested in someone, you know, it's going really well with someone you've been talking to, you might ask them, meille vai teille? So it means to your place or mine. So it's pretty straightforward, but that's how we Finns are. So another word that might be useful for you if you see something really cute and wonderful, like a beautiful dog on the street, and you're like, oh my god, I love your dog internally, you might say to them, ihana. So that means like adorable or lovely. If you want to expand that, you might say, ihana koira. So koira is dog, a dog. I always forget to put the into things. So this is for all the dog lovers out there. I'm sure you appreciate that. The same word can be used for something else that's adorable and wonderful, you know, maybe like a person, but I really don't recommend that. We're not really big on the compliments and you might make someone feel really uncomfortable. I'm not gonna teach you any bad words or any curse words. At the same time, I'm not gonna teach you how to say I love you or anything other nice words than ihana, because I think they're both equally as bad. Probably the I love you is even worse, so I might start feeling really uncomfortable teaching something like that, because I mean, we don't really know each other, we just met, so we need to kind of establish our relationship a little bit more before we can, you know, take the next step. Okay, I feel like this is enough for one video. Thanks for watching, hope you liked it, and I'll see you in the next video. Moi 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 moi.